Trazodone is an antagonist of serotonin, H1, and alpha-1 adrenergic receptors. It is a drug used to treat major depressive disorder. In this video, I'll share my visual mnemonic to help you remember all the important information about trazodone so you'll be ready for test day. Looks like another night in Sin City. We're at the scene of a murder where two cops, one veteran who's seen it all, and the other a rookie fresh out of the academy, have been searching for evidence. Our grizzled veteran cop is placing down traffic cones to cordon off the area while the investigation is underway. Speaking of, let this traffic cone remind us of trazodone. Get it? Because traffic cone literally sounds like trazodone. Trazodone is a drug used to treat major depressive disorder. We'll talk more about this later, but for now, try to remember this traffic cone for trazodone. Watch the full version of this video and learn more about this topic by clicking above the left arrow, click above the right arrow, or visit pixareyes.com to explore other topics we cover in videos similar to this one.